this, that you live after us. Don't hate this, for this passing against you. Our punishment shall not elude us, as it is a sacrifice for deeper knowledge of ourselves. And do not ridicule us when you parade us to the scaffold. For it is ignorance and hubris behind your moral values that are blinding you. And do not condemn us in hindsight, as justice should be blind and without vengeance. For whom has never been tempted and is about sin, may cast the very first stone. But still, let our faith be a lesson to you all. Be whatever we is in this world.